Niki kupea utawezana.
Utawezana. Manze Femi wa niki kupata. Nitakupenda kabile napenda tambla. Iko, haga yako iko.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you're here for the first time, my name is Revenge K. I'm a travel YouTuber, Tanzanian, based in South Africa. So if you're here for the first time, consider subscribing and it's totally free. Don't forget to put the bell notification on so that whenever I post, you get notified. But otherwise, if you've done all that and like this video already, let's just dive in into the video. In today's video, I'm going to talk about, first of all, I'm very excited because I just got my first paid for the first time to make an Instagram post. So it's called paid Instagram post. So I just got my first Instagram post. And in this video, I would like to just elaborate the process, let you know how much people get paid, how you can also get paid on Instagram, and take you through the creative process of me making this content for this company that I'm working for. I'm very happy because, you know, I've never thought I'm gonna monetize my Instagram. When I started YouTube and when I started like developing my YouTube channel, I knew I'm gonna get paid eventually, and my mind went on the monetization process. But on Instagram, I never thought even for a second one day I'm gonna get paid to post an Instagram video, Instagram post. So I'm pretty excited. So if you wanna know how much I got paid for this collaboration, for this gig collaboration, how much I got, how did I get it in the first place, and the creative journey through it, do's and don'ts, because there is a lot. Because I'm like very excited to do it, but there are a lot of things that you don't have to do, you can't do. So yeah, so stick along. So the first thing I'm going to talk about now is how I got this gig, or how you can also get the Instagram post, I mean get paid for your Instagram post. So I'm not going to go into detail to exactly how this app works, but there's an app called Humanz, h-u-m-a-n-z, and there's www.influencerza.com. so you can always sign up as an influencer. Then there are different campaigns that go through, and you can pick and put your amount, how much you want to get paid, or they have an offer, then you bid against it or above it, like whatever that you think you deserve for the campaign. So then you get the campaign if they want you or they think you fit into their work. So yeah, so Humanz and www.influencerza.com. If you want me to speak more about them, please let me know, then I can just go into details on how you can take it, how, if it's your first time, what to do, what, like do's and don'ts, to just give you a clear picture of how it works. So today I'm working with the campaign is called Fit and Fly Fluencers. So it talks about how you stay fit during the lockdown with your pets in your house during this lockdown season, because you know you can't go for a walk, you can't take your dogs for a walk, you can't go to the gym as well. So in this campaign, they want you to make video and a picture on how you stay fit in this period. And in my previous video, you guys saw I ran around with my dogs, I mean one of my dogs, the other one couldn't, I mean she just can't be bothered. So it was like the right campaign for me. So as I said in this video, I'm just gonna let you through the process of me creating the content. So now I'm gonna tell you some of the do's and don'ts they don't want you to do or want you to do. So I'm gonna take you through the creative process, and the first thing I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna pick an outfit for the shoot. So they have like some do's and don'ts, and some of the don'ts are things like they don't want you to wear on branded products, like a Nike thing or a Adidas. So I'm just gonna pick these because these are some of my gym clothes that don't have brands on it, or it's not very visible. And maybe plain socks are gonna do. And then I'm gonna pick shoes. Everybody puts their shoes under the bed. So I think I'm gonna go with these ones because I've not worn them before. I mean, I've not worn them in my Instagram. These ones, you know them, but they're not very comfortable at the moment because I've had them for like way too long. So I'm first gonna look, the third thing now is I'm gonna look for a venue for, I'm gonna do the video for. So I usually do my workouts from the house. Hi Zoe, do you wanna say hi? So I usually do them from here, and you've seen a couple of videos from here, but I think the lighting is not very good today, so I might go try outside. But I'm just gonna see how it looks from the inside, and I'm gonna try it from the outside as well. So the third thing I'm going to talk about is the music, because you can, I mean, the editing process. So with this one, it's easy for me because I've been editing for a long time. And by the way, if you've been watching this video for all this time to know how much I'm going to pay, I'm also going to answer you just now. So the music I'm going to use, any copyrighted music, any song that I like, Diamond, Alikiba, Asley, Mario, any music that I like for my, I mean, for my video and which I think it suits my theme. Doesn't matter if it's copyrighted or non-copyrighted, because I don't think Instagram does that copyrighted thing that happens on YouTube. So that's gonna be very easy for me and very fun, because I'm gonna be working with some of, with a song that I really like, but I can't feature it here. I featured it on the intro, by the way, Utawezana. So how much I got paid for this thing? So they give you it differs from different people that do this campaign, because you can say if you want to get paid more or less. I'm not gonna say exactly how much I got paid, because I'm not sure if I'm supposed to reveal that. I'm not really sure if I'm allowed to do it, but it's around $60, I mean $50 to $100, somewhere in between that. So I think it's a fair good amount, being my first time, and for something that I like, something I believe in, and I believe it doesn't need me, I mean the production process doesn't mean need me to buy something or to buy a new clothing. So I'm using everything that I like. So yeah, so the money I'm gonna get, I'm gonna, I don't know, I think I should upgrade the bed for these two. Brutus, do you think I should upgrade your bed? Because I think they're worn out, so I think I might do that. This is Brutus Zoe.
Allow me to distract you for a second. So if you have not followed me on Instagram yet, please do, and take this chance before you finish watching this video to follow me on Instagram and go check the video that I'm talking about in this video that I was paid to post on my Instagram. So JavaNGK on Instagram. Thank you.
And say hi. And this is Miss Zoe the Princess herself. Come, let's take a selfie. Come guys, let's take a selfie. Zoe, Brutus, come closer. What are you doing? Okay, Brutus, Zoe. Mom. Okay, that's too much. Bye-bye.